गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। नाउ दिस इज़ द अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज 5.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन अप टू एक्सरसाइज 5.2 ऑफ अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन। ऑल टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन आई हैव डिस्कस्ड एंड नाउ आई एम डूइंग द questions based on the sum of n terms of arithmetic progression. Now question number 1 says find the sum of the following arithmetic progression in which there are 4 sub questions. First question is 2, 7, 12 and up to 10 terms. Find the sum of the following arithmetic progression. So if we will take 2 plus 7 plus 12 and we will take 10 terms of this, what will be the sum of the 10 terms? So as we know that Sn is equal to n by 2 2a n minus 1 into d, so number of terms is given 10. Therefore, S10 we have to find, where A is in the arithmetic series. When the terms of the arithmetic series are added, arithmetic progressions are added, it becomes arithmetic series. So now, here, A is equal to 2. And common difference is a2 minus a1, so 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. So S10 is equal to, in place of n, you have to substitute 10 by 2 into 2a, a is equal to 2, and 10 minus 1 into d is equal to 5. So it is, we will cancel over here, so 5, 4, plus it will be 9 into 5, 45. So it is 5 into 49, 5 into 45, 4, 5, 4, 20, 24. So sum of, if we will take 10 terms of this arithmetic progression and we will add, the sum will be S10 will come, sum will be 245. So this will be the answer. Now we are coming to the solution of 2, in which the arithmetic progressions are given minus 37 and then I am writing plus minus 33 and then plus minus 29. If we will add up to 12 terms, so here are 3 terms I have written. So if we have to add up to 12 terms, what will be the sum? So first term is minus 37, common difference we have to find a2 minus a1, so a2 is minus 33, a1 is minus 37, so it is equal to minus 33 plus 37, so it is 4, common difference is 4, and here the number of terms is 12. So we have to find out sum of 12 term. S12 is equal to what? Sn is equal to n by 2 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So here S12, in place of n you have to substitute 12. Now 2 into a is minus 37, then 12 minus 1 into d is 4, so it is 6, and it is माइनस 74 प्लस 11 इंटू 4, सो इट इज़ इक्वल टू 6 इंटू 74 प्लस 44. सो here is into sign, 6 into minus plus yani subtract minus 0 and here will be 30, negative 30. So plus into minus minus 180. So here we will get the sum of 12 term of this arithmetic progression is minus 180 is the answer. Now we will do the next one, next question of this. So I will taking the next one. It is in decimal form. Arithmetic progression are given in decimal form. So here see solution of question number third one. So 0.6 plus 1.7 plus 2.8 and so on up to 100 terms. Here up to 100 terms we will have to add up to 100 terms. So S100 we have to find out. S100 n is equal to 100. First term is 0.6. This is A1, this is A2, this is A3 and so on. So D is equal to A2 minus A1. So 1.7 minus 0.6. It is 1.1. It is 1.1. So now Sn is equal to n by 2. 2a n minus 1 into d. So it is equal to, in place of n we will substitute s 100. So in place of n 100 you have to substitute. So 100 you have to substitute 100 over. So 100 then 2 into A, 0.6 plus 100 minus 1 into common difference is 1.1. So here it will cancel out. So 50, this is 1.2 plus, this is equal to, if we will multiply over here, we will get 99 into 1.1. So 99 into 1.1, 11 9 ja 99, 9 carry, 11 9 ja 99. So it is 108. So 108. So 108.9. So 50 into 1.2 plus 108.9. So this is equal to 50 into 9 and 2. It is 11. 8 and then 19 and then it is decimal points. So 0 and then 1. So it is equal to 10 and then this. So 108.9 plus 1.2. So it is 1 and then it is carry on 1. So 9 plus 10, 110.1 or 10.0 we can write. So it is 0 multiply here. 5 0 5 5. So here after one digit decimal you have to substitute. So answer will be 5,500 5. So this is the answer of this arithmetic progression. So now I am coming to the solution of fourth question of the same type. So it is given here. One by 15 plus 1 by 12 plus 1 by 10. We have to, because we have to add, and after adding 11 term, what will be the sum? 11 terms. It is given 11 terms. So if we will take up to 11 terms, here 1 by 15, and then it is 12, then it is 10, and so on. So these are in arithmetic progression. If we will add up to 11 such term, what is the sum? So first term is equal to 1 by 15, and common difference is equal to a2 minus a1, means 1 by 12 minus 1 by 15. So if you will take the LCM, 15 and 12, LCM will be 60. So it is 5 times, 12 5 is 60, and 15 4 is, so it is 1 by 60. So common difference, is 1 by 60, and the first term we have calculated 1 by 15, and the total number of terms up to which we have to add is 11, means S11 we have to find out. Sn is equal to n by 2 2a n minus 1 into d. So S11 is equal to what? 11 by 2, 2 into 11 plus 11 minus 1 into d. D is 1 by 16. Here in place of a, not 11, in place of a it is 1 by 15. Okay, so now 11 by 2, then it is 2 by 15, plus it is 10 by 8, so we can cancel over here, 5 by 8, so this is 11 by 2, 2 by 15 plus 5 by 8. If you will take the LCM of 15 and 8, so it will come only, both are, there is no common factor, so it is 15, 120. So 11 by 2 into LCM will be 120, so it is 8 times 16. And 15 5 cha 75. This, so here 11 by 2 into this and this, 6 and 5 1, 7 plus 8 it is 9 by 120. So it is not cancelling, so 91, then it is 10, and then it is 10. So here 11 into 91, it is equal to 1001 divided by 0, 240. So S11, see, S11 is equal to 101 by 240. So this is the first question. I have explained all the questions. So thank you. And try to like my video. Please like my video and see up to till end. Thank you. Bye bye.